This would be a big opportunity for the Knicks to stop the 76ers.
Ooh.
Here you go, all over it.